Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to get your React Native app started, and I'm going to show you how to download it directly from the beginning. So I'm using Mac OS. Here I'm on the React Native site. You can do the same thing too. And so I've done all of this. I've done this part, so you can do that as well. And I've also done this part, so you can do that as well. So I'm up to here now. This is where I'm at. So I'm going to start with this. All I'm going to do is just copy this code, React Native init awesome project, and I'm going to copy and paste it here. That's all I'm going to do. Let's see what happens. So this might take a while. I know it shouldn't take that long, actually. Once we have it downloaded, then I'm going to show you how to clean up all the boilerplate, basically, and then create a simple header. After the header, then I'm going to show you how to create a logging form, but maybe not all in the same video, so look out for those videos to come. So this is downloading. Okay, so the name of the file that it's going to download is Awesome Project, by the way. That's the name of the file that you're looking for. Okay, it's almost done. Yes, it's done. Okay, so now it's still got a build, by the way. This is just the next part might take a little longer, so let's see. Now the reason why I'm showing you the downloading during the video instead of showing you what happens after is so you can go through the same step and you can see, like, if you run through anything, just let me know via the comments and I'll try to help you along. Installing Jest. As you can see, Jest is used for testing. I use Jest a lot. Jest works just like Mocha. Okay, done. So that's it, we're done. Next thing is, I'm gonna look at my directory. I have, as you can see, Awesome Project over here. Make it bigger so you can see. Okay, so I'm gonna go into my file, cd awesome project. Beautiful. I have a whole bunch of stuff there. Now I'm gonna do exactly what it says here. React Native run iOS, because I'm creating an iOS app. We're just gonna play all of this. Okay, React Native on iOS. Okay, beautiful. Now this might take a little while, longer than the last one. Hopefully it doesn't, but I've created multiple projects in the past to know that this can take a little some time. Okay, that's my simulator. Okay, let me boot up the code, so we can see how it looks like. New window. Okay, wait, it's taking a long time. It's taking longer than I expect, which is fine. Because it's just building, that's what it's creating, that file that I need, that awesome project file. It's gonna create a little app of that awesome project over here, so you see it. Let me look for it in my directory. There we go, awesome project. Open. Let's implement this. Beautiful. Okay, this comes with a terminal. I'm gonna open the terminal. Okay, I just wanted to see if that was actually host index. Okay, let's see if it's done. No, it's still not done. It's taking a lot longer to build. If it takes longer, like 2-3 more minutes, I'm gonna stop the video and then continue once it's done downloading. But this is what you're supposed to basically see. Once it's done building, it's gonna boot up itself. Like you see the actual app. It actually created it already, just since the boot up. So let us see. I mean, this works perfectly. You can go on the internet, you can do whatever. Let me optimize. It's fine. Give it 2 more minutes. If it doesn't, if it's not done by then, again, I'll pause the video, I'll stop the video, and then I'll continue the video once it's done downloading. Then you guys can follow from there. But again, my whole goal is just to show you this whole rough setup that you do. You have to see all of this, go through this whole process. There we go. That's the packager. Let me just minimize that. So we can see. One more minute. Also, maybe the recording I'm doing is also taking a lot. It's also making it longer for it to download. Yeah, that's an error somewhere. So I'm gonna stop the video, then continue once this is done.